This life we see now, there is life, there is death, there is heaven, there is hellfire. You see this? There are many who have already condemned themselves to hellfire. And they want to pull any crowd to the hellfire.
You don't talk a finish.
You see, they don't want people to see the light. The light of God, this is shining. And they don't want people to see the light. They just want to pull everybody to hellfire. They want every man to join them in hellfire. Hellfire is not a place where man can go.
At all. You don't come from.
Hellfire is not a place which human being can go. But all these people, they are agents of the devil. They come from other places. You might see them performing one or two miracles. This. But when you believe in them, you are doomed. When you are doomed, you are condemned. And when you are condemned, that is the end. When you die today, there is somewhere you are supposed to go. There is two churches. One churches, one is for Christ. Two churches, one is for the devil. When you die today, the two churches are standing like this. One is standing here, one is standing here. There are two people to welcome you. There are two people to welcome you home. When you die today, there are two people to welcome you home. One will come this way, one will come this way, but we see. That is just the life. Nobody can save your life. Nobody can save your life. They will always
That's truth.
You saying it?
Yes.
We need money. No, we say we don't need money. We need money. But first, seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness. Yes. Whatever you need from the Most High, He will add it upon your life.
Amen.
We don't need money. Human being will turn you to what you're not supposed to be.
That's true.
When you believe in human beings, this one are human beings. This human being cannot change your life. Because this boy is not believing. He's not believing on anything.
Yes.
This thing God is money. The Father can provide more than this.
Yes.
See, even what is this for the priest?
You see it?
What is the man see?
So, me now, I did not need this.
What is the man see?
I need life. When the life is on me, the Father will give me more than this. More than this one, the Father will give. Because the Bible says, ask and you shall be given. You give to the people who is needing it, not me. Me is not needing it. But the beggar is coming to you, not something. Use capital. You see people the way they're making money. They is hungry. Use capital. Give it to those people. But you is not giving to this boy. This boy is needing food in shopping. He just see that shopping the food in village. But it's not needed to shopping. Because the boy is shopping food. Food is good. Food is good.
Food is good. All those
money.
You
don't
need
to buy clothes. Can we buy clothes for you?
Buy clothes for you.
We buy clothes for you. Make a change.
Hey, brother. You can change your dress. If he is buying me shirt, only one, and it's white up there. I'm very much okay with this one. This one, I okay. But that money, nobody taking it. Give it to anybody who is begging. God will bless you.
Amen.
God will bless you.
Amen.
No matter